right? Have we changed as a nation, even in our time? Are we enthralled with material things, less appreciative of the nobility of work and sacrifice? My friends, we are not the sum of our possessions. They are not the measure of our lives. In our hearts, we know what matters. We cannot hope only to leave our children a bigger car, a bigger bank account. We must hope to give them a sense of what it means to be a loyal friend, a loving parent, a citizen who leaves his home, his neighborhood, and town better than he found it. My friends, we have work to do. There's grown a certain divisiveness. We've seen the hard looks and heard the statements in which not each other's ideas are challenged, but each other's motives. A new breeze is blowing, and the old bipartisanship must be made new again. So there is much to do. Tomorrow, the work begins. I do not mistrust the future. I do not fear what is ahead, for our problems are large, but our heart is larger. Our challenges are great, but our will is greater. My friends, we have work to do. My friends, we have work to do.